Hi, how you going? For quite a long time, there's been a species of bird visiting the trees around my apartment. Now, I do get it, species of bird, it's a very broad clue. I will give you a hint though. I typically see them in this fig tree, right here. Still can't guess it? Fine, I'll give you another clue. It's a species of pigeon or dove. Now, when you hear the name pigeon or dove, you'd probably think of the spotted dove, or the OG rock dove, aka the feral pigeon, or the zebra dove. But this pigeon is none of these. The bird I'm talking about is the pink-necked green pigeon. A tree-dwelling pigeon, native to Southeast Asia and quite a few islands down south. Now, the bird you're looking at right now in the video is an adult male. As you can see on his backside, he's got an olive-green back, rusty orange coloration above the tail, pink neck, black wingtips, a grayish tail, and a lighter gray collar around the face. The plumage on the front of the bird is much more vibrant, contrast to his backside. He's got a bright coloration on the breast, a much lighter green coloration on the belly, red feet, and a less obvious chestnut vent. As you can see here, the male is giving himself a good preen, making sure to keep those feathers in tip-top condition. Now, the bird you see here is a female. The female is not as colorful as the male, with almost all of her feathers being the same green color. She has got the same red feet, darker tail, and a nice pattern on the wingtips. The pink-necked green pigeon was first described in 1771 by Swedish biologist Carl Linnaeus. The pink-necked green pigeon's diet consists primarily of fruit from trees, most commonly figs, and many other kinds of fruit. Pink-necked green pigeons are commonly observed in pairs, but can also be seen in small to large flocks. Pink-necked green pigeons are primarily a lowland species, typically living in coastal mangroves, lowland forests, and even urban and suburban areas. Now, I live in the great megalopolis of Bangkok, and it's really a joy to see these birds amongst the concrete jungle. They're really a splash of color amongst the gray buildings. Now, a little bit of a blooper happened. Not really. I guess I could call it a blooper. Basically, I was recording a green pigeon, and I just noticed to the side of it was a little coppersmith barbet, so that was pretty cool. That's just about it for this video. I hope you enjoyed. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next one.